couldn't preach it straight and strong. The Ten Commandments and perhaps the Golden Rule. No one wanted him to tell them what was right and what was wrong. So he asked an old-time preacher what to do. Just preach Jesus, for he crucified and risen from the dead. Just preach Jesus, as he paid for sin with the precious blood he shed. Lord and Savior, King of kings, Son of God and Son of man. Just preach Jesus until Jesus comes again. That old preacher turned to Acts at chapter 8, verse 35, where all men tried but couldn't see the light. Philip found him there, Isaiah 53 just came alive. He preached Jesus and he won that man to Christ. Just preach Jesus, born and crucified and risen from the dead. Just preach Jesus, as he paid for sin with the precious blood he shed. Lord and Savior, King.